chat and get to the open your world. We're gonna meet Bad Boy for the very first time. It's right now. It's night, and yeah. Let's see, who is this bad boy? Can I move while still? No, I can't. Act one. Open your world.
And he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to.
All right.
Bad boy.
What?
Bad boy. 17.
What the fuck, man?
Behind you. Oh, that's pretty clever.
Bad boy 17.
Clara.
Clara.
Cool. That's...
Do you look 17?
Do I look like a bad boy?
No, you look like a wild card.
A wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Oh, you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, and we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Oh, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worse.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just did. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Oh. Well then. Let's go with that skill tree now. New skills available to me. Let me see. Do I have the power of a... Yes, I do. I get the power of blackout. Love it. Oh, I definitely need a focus boost. Alright, so... Bullet resistance. That's actually well needed. I need the bullet resistance anyway. In the tunnel, so...
I know what you were doing. Trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know? Time to open up my world.
you're not supposed to.
Gotta get in, make sure a firefight goes on. Not very sneaky, if I do say so myself. Oh, hello. If I can't just get to you. Okay. Uh-huh. There we go. That's actually pretty good that I'm doing headshots, and that's a good thing with that focus ability.
You see what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices. Find me someone with an insecure laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh, no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track a caller and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Nice. Got what I needed. So he doesn't know I'm here yet, or does he? Just taking out all these guys really quickly. Okay, done. Going up those stairs. They're pretty much expecting me, so I might as well. Wait, he's right behind me? Got him. Badly, severely hurt, so. Alright. Since I take these guys out and everything, so I can actually manage to. Audio log. Yeah, skip the auto log. Hack into this. Let's get these. Okay, nice. Okay. Nice. Boom. All right. Alright. Okay. Got it.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fucking eyeball. Oh shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carly, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
No problem. I'm already out. I'm already out. Oh, God. Escape the plaza. That was...
Cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Got it. I'm out of here. Come on, come on, come on. Get in that car. Get in the car. At this rate, I won't be able to escape. Come on, 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 come on. There we go. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Yes. I'm out of here. That was pretty much close. Very close. Escape successful. Open your world. Alright. Let's get out of here in this area, man. I mean... Alright. Actually...
How are we looking? You find my collar? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way you bounce the signal around, I think it wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Alright, so. We managed to hack in very successfully. No one got hurt in the process. Well, I could be lying to myself. It was people getting hurt. You know, I was pulling off headshots and firing at people. But that's besides the point. Alright, let's do on the next mission since I hope we have the time for it. Alright, let's see. Oh, by the way, I mean, I have an open world games when it comes to vehicles. I don't really care if I crash, honestly. Thanks for the tip.
This guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait.
Right now. Okay. Okay. Alright. Bingo. Got it. Wow, I don't know how I did that, but alright. Whoa. Okay, this is a bigger version than the one I was promised here. Okay, so it doesn't need to... any unlocks, for what I gather. Okay, boom. Oop. Messed up, alright. Okay. Wait, what? Got it.
What the hell is this? Bellwether.
Bellwether. Okay. Whoever who this person is sure is a pig style. Look at all this junk. I suffered too.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since the Merlot.
They're coming. You better run. Who's coming?
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Wait, what? Hitters? One sniper down. Got him.
I'll pick him up.
Jesus. Thanks for the trip. They took me out really cold. That was really bad. Let me rethink my strategy. Alright. Sniper on top. I'm gonna have to rethink everything. Okay, rethink the strategy a bit. Sniper's down. All right. Let's see. He's down. Jesus, come on. Oh, great. All right. Time to lose these guys. Okay, I have no battery left. Hopefully it was slowing them down. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Out of the way. Kill the fixers. Or escape. Okay, a successful escape. Nice.
Alright, Damien. Let's talk.
Alright. Trace call located. Alright. So that's the dude that was harassing. The guy in the beginning of the game. Or whoever he was, Damien. Okay, let's see. He's all the way over there. Thank you. Move out of the way. Alright. It's not a car that I needed, but either way, I actually escaped. Alright. It's actually pretty nice out for the city, actually. I'm very surprised, actually.
What the fuck?
Get it up. New business loans. Dude is drunk or something?
A clever boy. Bears are ready.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Abe.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. Me at the computer. You in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things.
Answers? Who attacked us?
And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured.
So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit.
You bailed on a perfectly good scheme.
No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
A 6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me?
Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is, I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip.
That's the best thing you can ever do. So we made it to our objective, and it's not, and the next objective will be called the Not the Pizza Guy. So let's see how that will work out for us. Considering that the cleaner guy asked us during back in the stadium.
Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. Things were different. I might be hunting him down. or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Oh boy. Come on, climb up there. But yeah, the cleaner dude. How I put it. Told me that some dude from the that football field in the beginning level.
Oh, fuck.
Still survived.
Jordy, who are they?
Well, they live here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way. All
right, fine, sure. So about this problem.
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem. Let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody's paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk. And one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. Kinda need him.
You think?
All right. Well, let's do it. There's only one way I can do it.
Let's make this quick, okay? My balcony hosts are moaning, and that stuff gives me migraines. I get a migraine, Pierce. I am useless to you.
You think you're the only one who wants this quick?
How should I know what you want?
Not big on empathy, are you?
Not particularly.
What's up with this fixer contract? What are they looking for?
You. Somebody wants to vigilante big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen them gather up this kind of manpower, though.
They know I'll try and stop them. Listen, the witness knows my face. The fixers reach him. If my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I'll cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. Alright, let's do this.
Alright, sneaky sneaky. Let's get on. Oh shit. Get off cover. Okay, there we go.
Oh, this is perfect.
Which one?
I always forget his name. The guy with the ears. The Dooley. Dawson?
Is he a friend?
I don't really have friends. Duncan? Might be a B name.
You have no idea who he is.
Guess not. I'm taking him out.
Run for fire! Help me out!
Time to go loud.
Shit.
I got this, I got this. Don't come close.
All right. That went well enough. Taking out the guys, and now we can get into our objective. Oh. Well, that's just very inconvenient. Might as well find the Braille of the cookie crumbs. Well. All right. There we go.
Two lives going at once, family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey, do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases?
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
I'm wasting my time.
All right. Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
Who says I want him? I bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, there's more fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Damn. No blackouts. Nothing out of the ordinary. Okay, got him. Doing that cover fire. Beautiful. Oh, buddy. Got him. Okay. These are smart AIs when they need to be. Okay, he's being too smart, which makes me worried. Got him. Got him. Oh. Get out of the cover. Get out of the cover. Get out of the cover. Who's shooting at me? Oh. Hello, uninvited person. Okay. Time to go for it. No. No. Stop with the cover.
Always gotta do the hard way, huh? You know me. I know you need to get moving. I'll finish up here.
Okay. I think it's time to leave. Oh. Oh. Boom. Nice. Audio logs. Owns multiple pets. No record. Age is error. Should I kill the fixers? I mean, they're all the way over there. Don't tell me I have to. That would be pretty insane. Don't tell me. Oh, wait. I escaped successfully as soon as I get into the boat. Oh, man.
Hey, you never called me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah, some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow, she's got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help.
Jesus.